The oil in the Rohloff SPEEDHUB must be changed once a year or every 5,000 kilometers, whichever comes first. To change the SPEEDHUB oil, you will need the oil change kit, article number 8410. This comprises of a syringe, filler tube, cleaning oil, SPEEDHUB oil, and a new oil drain screw. In addition, you will require 3mm Allen key and a clean cloth. Changing the oil is a three-stage process: rinsing, extracting, and refilling. We begin by rinsing the hub. Rotate the wheel so that the oil drain screw is facing upwards. Using the 3mm Allen key, remove the screw and set it aside for later. Unscrew the cap off the cleaning oil bottle. Insert the filler tube and extract the contents into the syringe. If your bicycle uses disc brakes, be sure to protect the disc from overspray using the clean cloth. Screw the filler tube into the SPEEDHUB shell approximately 3 turns and insert the contents of the syringe into the hub. After a few seconds, extract 25 milliliters of air back into the syringe to rebalance the internal air pressure of the SPEEDHUB. Remove the filler tube, refit the old oil drain screw, and tighten lightly in position. The actual rinsing process occurs with the rotation of the cranks both forwards and backwards, whilst shifting between gears 3 and 5 for approximately 3 minutes. This process can be completed either in a repair stand or by taking a short ride. Remove the oil drain screw once more and screw the filler tube back into the hub shell. Rotate the wheel so that the filler tube and syringe hang vertically downwards. Leave the wheel in this position for approximately 15 minutes so that the oil mixture has time to collect at the bottom of the SPEEDHUB. Slowly extract the oil mixture from the SPEEDHUB. The exact quantity will inevitably vary between 25 and 50 millimeters. For safe disposal, transfer this used oil into the empty cleaning oil bottle. Clean the syringe by pumping it repeatedly before filling it with SPEEDHUB oil. In the last stage, the SPEEDHUB is refilled with new oil. Shake the SPEEDHUB oil bottle, remove the cap and extract the contents into the syringe. Rotate the wheel so that the oil drain screw faces upwards and screw the filler tube into the SPEEDHUB shell. Insert the contents of the syringe into the SPEEDHUB and again, after a few seconds, extract 25 milliliters of air to rebalance the internal air pressure levels. The process is completed by fitting the new oil drain screw and cleaning the area with a cloth. For further information, visit us online at www.rohloff.de or refer to your local bike shop. We thank you for your interest.